Are you serious? They put my fucking infinity booster downstairs. They didn't do that. They didn't fucking do that. Did they really? Yeah. No, that, like, why the fuck would you do that? Actually, that looks like that's off the map.
They just drop, like, they start dropping, like, crazy around when you...
Yo, they did it again, bruh.
Oh my god.
Yup. I guess we're just not meant to have the motherfucker today.
That is pretty fast. Hey, Lucan, watch this. This is without Berserker or anything, right? Like, how I'm acting. Yep, it was dead. Once I actually get one, that's it. There you go. I love the tip of them.
I brought it upstairs, but I'm set. No, I told him not to come in, he didn't listen, so I hit him with a stomp. Maybe I can back the fuck up.
Extraction is ready. Unless you can handle more of the enemy.
Of course I can. Give me more. As Freddy Krueger said in The Final Nightmare, I want it all!
Continue to defend. You will be rewarded for your bravery.
Oh, man. I was watching the video. I was watching the video last time. I got distracted.
Oh. Okay. You won't hold it against you. Much.
Remember, I still have that Captain Crunch thing on you, man.
You never have anything over me because I'm just no shame in my game. That's the best. That's the thing about it. You can't play something like that. You can do it in the air.
Back to the middle.
I'm the kind of guy that I'll put myself out on Facebook. I will help the shit out of myself. Like, you can't out me, kid. Why? Because I did it already.
I have armor. see my Facebook post of me in third grade?
That's right. My best friend posted the class pic of me in fucking seventh grade and shit. I was like, wow, I thought we'd read and learn this shit. But I posted it on my page when I said that.
I thought we agreed.
I thought we agreed to burn this yearbook. That's exactly what I put in there. Everybody got on the poster of laughing. That's it. I thought we agreed to burn this fucking book. Fucking sitting there, I had a deer in the headlights look on my face and shit. Looked like a total fucking doof. You got the nerve to put this shit out on Facebook. I will punch you in your face.
I'm shooting you.
All up in your face! Boy, that was quick and simple. Where's the competition?
Exactly.
Oh, they put it way back up here again. Everybody slow down. You need to get up there. Stay out of the way. You better now. That looked like it. Touching that. There's absolutely no reason why any of you should be anywhere near that pod.
Oh,
huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, Hayden's running back. Yeah, 428. I don't have mag yet. It's not mag, prime. Actually, I don't have the regular mag either, so... Ooh, he got punched one time, and I from the side, too. I wasn't even looking at him when I swung. And I punched his ass back like 30 feet. Stand by the
reinforcements available.
Okay.
Do you choose to leave
stand
now?
By the pod here,
or
and I'm gonna pop
fighting.
An energy plate. So if anybody wants some extra energy because you ain't got any, come stand by me.
Keep fighting. Another opportunity to extract will appear soon. I think we had the possession. I think it was we had that possession. No, I don't think you were with us when we had that possession. I think you had just gotten off when we had that possession, I believe. Dude, can we get these motherfucking what's the name of the way closer, please?
just hiding out in here like nobody's gonna see you, bitch.
It's coming.
Yeah.
That's how this map is. A lot of enemies rush to the fire.
So it's a semi-small map. They don't have a long part of travel to the enemies, but they're closer to you, so they can send a ton of them. It can seem like you're sending more enemies than any other map. In all actuality, technically, it's just like multiple. It's multiplied. Each member in the fire system as far as they go. 71.
Yeah.
Yeah, exponentially. Yeah, the higher the wave. But it's like the first wave is like one per one enemy. In this one, it's not like some of them. Some of them, like Call of Duty does it, like one enemy per member of the team. Don't do it. And then, and this one, and then they multiply it on the second one. It's like two and four. But they changed that with the zombies over there on Call of Duty 2 anyway. They had to. So, started putting out like four enemies for every member, for every active member. And then it multiplies from there. So it'll go from 4 to 8 to 12. And it'll just keep, 16. It'll go up, double, basically. It can exponentially go up. And then every five waves, it doubles the amount, the last amount that of energy that came out on the starting wave. It doubles that amount and then sends that at you at the start of the next five waves. And then doubles from there. So yeah, so by the time we get to wave 30, not only are we looking at higher levels, we're also going to be looking at almost quadruple the amount of enemies per member of the fire team.
Yeah. And that's what makes this map like a really great spot to farm. Well, there's such an abundance of enemies coming out here.
I gotta get out of here.
Oh.
Well, yeah, safety and safety was created by the origin to begin with. But you also gotta remember. Yeah, I mean, really, not only that, not only just the waves, you gotta think. The infested was actually an Orican creation originally. It was an accidental. I remember that when Lotus was talking about it. Oh yeah, it might have been intentional. I don't. All I know is that I do know it was Orkin that created it. Yeah, it's been a while since I've heard that storyline portion. That story of how that all came about. You know.
So. The infested is Orkin biological weapon that they're testing. But it can be backfired for the infestation itself is actually like a reason.
Yeah.
And then that it's
yeah. Right, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, like it's just a parasitic weapon that they can kill that lasts forever.